On defense, the Steamers are led by the best goalkeeper the game of indoor soccer has ever known. The man against whom all others shall forever be measured. His name is Slobo Ilijevski, but Steamer fans call him Slobo.
Look at this, Cooley centers it, Chapman! Oh, what a save by Slobo! Unbelievable! A shot! Oh, what a save! Rebound! Carl Rose knocked it away! They center it, shot! Oh, what a save! Slobo again!
The appeal comes up. If he doesn't, San Diego still has 2 minutes man advantage. Got this crowd cooking. Oh, you won't see a better save than that. Look at Jungle. He's frustrated.
Oh, my. Jeff Bourne coming across. Slobo out. Has to head it away. Slobo way out of the net. Slobo trying for a goal, apparently. Slobo on a breakaway. Unbelievable. Open net. Walters with a shot. Oh, my goodness. John, if Slobo would have scored a goal, these people would have dismantled the building.
Thank you for all those great memories what I got, and within my heart, seeing every game 18,000 people or 15,000 people, seeing that all those fans cheering me every single game, give me a boost to kind of work hard and achieve my goal. They are the part of me, and I just want to say thank you from the bottom of my heart for being part of my life. Really, thank you guys, and I will always cherish every single person in this big town and great soccer town. It's a really part. And my great life, and I can't say enough, thank you.